So we're opening the fall season here at CAM, which is a series of exhibitions including Hayv Kahraman's Acts of Reparation. She is an artist who's originally from Baghdad and left Baghdad as a refugee during the Gulf War in 1992. And so her practice really explores this idea of migrant consciousness and sort of the mindset of those people who are refugees and have to be taken from their land and inserted into other spaces. And the kind of violence of that movement and that kind of being a refugee has on your physical body. So what you'll see in her paintings are lots of figures of the female body. There's a series of works here at CAM. There are new works and then sort of some older works. And the new works that were made for the show at CAM are really heavily inspired by an Iraqi fan called a mahaffa. This fan is one of the only objects that came with her when they left Iraq because it's small and it's something easy to move. And you know, as a refugee, you can't really take all of your things. And so she was inspired by kind of the woven way that it was made, and she started weaving the canvases. She makes these paintings, she cuts them up, and then she weaves them back together. So them being cut up is sort of this violence to the body, and then her weaving them back together is this sense of mending and fixing this sort of broken part of her. So Mentors, Muses, and Celebrities is an exhibition of the work of Mickalene Thomas. It's an exhibition made up of new works. It started and was organized by the Aspen Art Museum, and so we're really lucky to have it here in St. Louis. The exhibition features a number of silkscreen works, videos, and they explore, as Mickalene Thomas's work does, the sense of representation and the female body in popular culture and in culture today. I think her work is really asking us to kind of question the role of these women, but then to bring it back to ourselves and think about the way in which we also are part of that bigger system of representation and identity. And there's some really interesting connections between Mickalene's work and Hayv Kahraman's work in that they're both, in different ways, looking at the body and the role of women in our societies today.